Looks delicious. Speaking of food, if you like a good burger or something like that, Hi-pointe Drive-In is opening its first Edwardsville location today. It's going to be at Trace Parkway Drive just off of 157. That's a short distance from the SIUE campus. For the grand opening, Hi-pointe Edwardsville is going to donate a portion of sales to the Metro East Humane Society. The restaurant will open 7 days a week from 11 in the morning until 9 at night.